Welcome to Starfield! Time for episode 4. What's up, guys? What is up, peeps and poops? We're on to Starfield episode 4. Definitely not wearing the same outfit because this isn't just day 2 of me recording stuff. What? I don't know what you're talking about. We're gonna take cute ass Zoe here on more of an adventure through space. I don't know what we're doing next. We just saved Barrett and got back and we fixed our ship up and now it's cooler and bigger. Yeah. Let's go. Alright. Now I want to actually go inside the ship and see what changes were made. Okay, so storage. How do I access the one up top? Can I access the one up top? Ah, there we go. Okay. I did not know you were right there.
Here to shoot the breeze?
Do you need me for something?
Alright, so this is living quarters. Nice. Ship's looking good. Even got a dartboard. Do I need to make a bigger cockpit? How do I put stuff in my ship again? Let's do some research, maybe? None of that. I got to upgrade these things. How do I use? Is there a place to do storage?
Humanity left Earth? Bet most of them were worried we'd never find another planet like it again. I wonder how they felt when they landed on Jemison.
It's like an animal. Where can I go to sell stuff? To come back.
The well's been having brownouts all the time. Mast finally sent someone down there.
It's good to be home, right? Okay, scan me.
I think there's a shop over here I can sell some shit at.
More in the back if you're not. Oh, please take a look.
All right, I want to sell stuff. I really can't sell too much, it doesn't look like.
Oh, please, take a look.
Gotta love a poncho.
Appreciate the business.
Barrett, where'd you go?
Anything I can help you with? Not a problem.
Maybe I need to go make some stuff. Uh-huh. Galaxy, Blackbird Job, Rescue Brownouts. I'm over encumbered. You know what? Fuck whatever this thing is. I don't know. I don't know what I'm used for. I'm gonna go back, use their weapon modification thingy the bobber. Trade out Barrett for British Sarah, because I like the British accent. It's nice. Not that I don't like you, Barrett, you know.
This place is a delightful relic tangled up with hope, grit, and science.
I have been idle here for a long time. I believe Barrett would describe this state as bored.
Where was the workbench? I don't remember. Ah. Pharmaceutical lab. Oh, this is her room. Where in the fuck? Cooking station. Not what I'm looking for. Where does this go? Ah, here we go. Can't do anything with that one. Why can't I make that? Oh, required research. What the fuck can I make? None of this. Mm-hmm. I made something.
What if we leave a few things here and make a second trip?
Okay, that's what that is. I need to go build an outpost. Okay, I can't use any of that. Did it say I could make stuff, or could I only modify?
That barely took any time to make at all. Wild.
Accept everything. How many beds are down here, man? How many people live here? I don't think it's for as many beds as they have. There's a lot of room down here, guys. Oh wait. I didn't know that went here. Where? What's the well? I don't know what the well is. Whoops.
Oh, pardon me. Let me carry that. Right. Later.
What's down here? That's your laser sight. Chunk's special sauce. I can't get in from here, so I have to unlock it the other side. Music sounds good, though. Just because I can! Whee! I bet there's an underground people's home. Down there.
Or bittersweet home, I suppose.
Alright, I think we've explored the lodge. Switch out Barrett with Sarah. Where you at, Sarah?
As much as I love uncovering new questions, I wouldn't mind. Well, Constellation's been around forever, more than 50 years now. But we only Barrett discovered the first one about 2 years ago, right under our nose. See you later.
Where is Sarah?
This is all exciting, but really a lot of pressure on this.
Oh no. There you are.
I'm listening. I'm more than ready.
Sarah. Sarah.
I'll try, but I doubt.
Okay. I'm gonna do this one now. Gotta get in the ship. I think it's in orbit around Jemison, so I just gotta take off. The eye.
Liftoff initiated, Captain. Time to venture into that deep sky.
I wonder if she'll maneuver a little bit differently now that I've added so much more weight and stuff.
Pumping retros. Orbit achieved. Stabilizing. Done.
Speed can I top out at now? 150, not bad. Oh wait, wait, we don't want to come in too fast. Damn, she speeds up fast. Oops. Her ass is a little bit. Let me do this. Yeah. Okay, docking. I need to figure out how to use my thrusters.
Ship is now docked. Perfect. Didn't even smudge the paint.
I like having Barrett
on the eye for ages. Hope Vladimir is in a good mood today.
Ah, this is cool. Oh, you can see my whole ship. I like this, man. This is just this space, dude. Ah, so fun. And look at these benches with all the books and shit. And a poop bucket. You always need a poop bucket. Why you got so much trash right here, man? That looks like a pile of actual shit. No wonder you got the poop bucket. What's this way? Give me your tape. All right, I'll come talk to you now. Yes, I know I should come talk to you, but I also want to take all of your stuff. You don't mind, right, Sarah? You're down with stealing all this stuff. Facilities? We're working out. Gotta work out in space. So much of it locked off.
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood.
Glad you two finally have a chance to meet.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together, but I got a little lost peeking through the eye. That one's all on me. The eye is the nickname. Always preferred working alone, even around people I like. We're all working together on this one.
My legs.
No finer group in the stars to be unraveling this mystery.
I like
now,
you, Saul.
This station, the Eye, rigged up for deep space scans. Barrett and Sarah teased out the signs of where our artifacts could be hiding after we caught our second one. But the data takes a slow ride along the Sea of Light. Years or decades between us and the fringes of space without a grav drive. No matter how good the scan, it's still just peeking at light, and she only has one speed.
Ultimately, we're not looking at a planet. We're looking at the radiation coming off a planet. And that takes years to get here.
Lot of interstellar bodies in the way, too. All that noise makes squaring the circle. You won't be the only constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scans themselves. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja, it's been a while. Hate to pull a worried old man act on you, but I'm an old man, and
I get you, man.
Another rook in constellation who's making a name for herself. Likes to be on her own. I can relate, so I try to look out for her.
Smudge on my glasses.
Yes, indeed. Stop worrying so much, Vladimir. If she's out there, we'll find her.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Can take care of herself, but we all need backup sometimes. Anyway, hopefully you'll be catching Fortune's smile, and we'll have some more artifacts to take a closer look at. Happy hunting. That's why I missed your little welcome party. Got caught up plotting all the data the Eye can give us. Wouldn't mind the helper's hand, though.
Their character models have gotten a lot better over the years.
Up-to-date planetary scans would help filter all the data I have to sift through. Maybe help to find the anomalous bits. Constellation can slide a credit or two your way.
Right? All part of the mission.
When you're orbiting a planet,
your ship scanners can
pick up all sorts of information. Signs of life, resources, structures where they shouldn't be. Downloaded into data you can hand over to anyone who's interested. And Constellation is always more interested than most. Then we're hand in hand in agreement. Now, get out there and burn some helium. Ever run the scholars on the Centaurus Proclamation? The original treaty that gave every human the right to colonize the stars?
Nope, no idea what that is.
Stolen by some fool's joke of a crimson fleet rook looking to trade names to captain. Sight to see pinned above my chair, like the whole settled systems was mine for the taking. Time dances its years forward, and I'd retired. That's when our own Sarah Morgan walks into the tale. Fire in her eyes and her head full of intel I thought I had spent the labor's efforts burying. Of course, I didn't have the Centaurus Proclamation just lounging in my pockets. Belonged to the ship and her new captain in the fleet I had left behind. Tipped your ear long enough, but the short line of it, Sarah and I returned the treaty to the right.
Nice, hell yeah.
Usually doesn't. I'm overdrawn from Lady Luck three times over. It's a long tale to tip your ear on.
But if you ever wanted to visit,
I have a house out there in the Starfield. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but constellations, if you do go there, turn the lights off when you leave, okay?
Are you giving me your house?
The Eye's seen all it can for the moment. I make the visit when they need me. But I should make the trip more often. Can't let Walter be the only one. You've tipped my ear.
No, I don't have anything for you. Acted like I did, but I don't. I'm sorry. No, I guess we're done here, my dude. Good talking to you. I hope you have fun up here. I will be back. And we're off, Sarah. Let's go!
Time to move on.
Got a nice broom there.
Hey there.
Wait, wrong way. My ship's long now, man. I want to find a planet with life. I feel like this planet might have life. Let's go check this one out first, though. Jump! Indium 3. Maybe it'll be a cool place for my first outpost. We gotta survey the whole system. Just want a planet with life, barren gas giant, rock cold. This one has... Let's go check it out. First planet that I've seen that has life, so might as well check it out. Come on, give me something cool. I want some plants and animals.
All clear. The land.
Gatling airlock.
It's got atmosphere. Why are they all dead? Is that why they're all dead? Let's go. Those are big.
I doubt very much we can survive at this low of a temperature.
Is it cold? I honestly did not notice. And I need a ton of stuff. Okay, I may have built it, but I'm gonna need shit. Let's go check out the science outpost. Damn, little guy. Bye. What's this over here, though? I'm so over fucking encumbered, man. All the time. What the fuck is weighing me down so much? Is it all this shit? This has got to be the power generation for the science outpost over there. There it is. Let's see what we see. Yeah, you would fuck me up, wouldn't you? I have a feeling I'm gonna be fighting you, because I want to know what's in there. Resources. There we go. And they have to keep the dump far enough away from the outpost. Okay. Oh my god, get up there. I did to piss him off, but I need to equip my grenades. Oh, hello. I need a more long range weapon. Let's see. Now, I don't know why those robots killed everybody, but let's find out. Cool. Okay. That it?
Can I help? Bring me anything useful?
I have to get all that shit back from you. Bye-bye. I don't want to go look at the unknown.
Keep scanning. I'm sure there's something nearby.
Occupied cave, regular cave. Well, that's technically closer. I know, I'm not, like, doing a mission. I just want to fuck around on a planet for a minute, man. What's that? Probably their water tower. See what's in the caves, okay? That's right. Run away, motherfucker.
Guess they run away.
Cave, I wish to plunder you. I wish to get up all in up on your insides. I want to feel inside you, cave. Okay, bah, I found a cave. Beryllium.
Anything interesting in range?
Lots of dung, you need that dung. Maybe the Occupy Cave will have something more interesting. I mean, I got some good shit. I do need resources more than anything right now, so.
I hope we'll find a use for that before it spoils.
Alright, I'm getting better at this. Occupy, Jade. Life signs. Well, I guess we're going into the Cave of Death. Cave of Death. Sorry, I got kind of absorbed, so I kind of keep getting silent by accident. I don't mean to. I just get distracted. I'm into it, man. Oh, I'm sorry. That was unpleasant for all of us.
If you're searching, then make it quick.
I did make it quick. Alright, I'm gonna check the lower one first. Sarah, why? Why'd you walk in front of my laser? You know, they said occupied cave, but this cave is feeling very unoccupied. Alright, after this cave, I am taking off.
There's a huge difference between being prepared and...
What? I didn't mean to. Do I still have a side star? What is this? I have way too many guns. I like having lots of guns, man. I can't help that. NASA Lab!
Doing too much. Let's see what you've got.
Take all of my heavy shit. God, that's not much. What else can I give her that's heavy? I'm giving her the Equinox for now. Good enough.
Until later.
need that sealant. That's everything. That's twice, man. There's not a lot of enemies. Fuck it. I just need like a basic cab. How do I go back into outpost mode?
That add-on should spruce this place up a bit.
start. I got stuff filled. Alright, it's a start. Is there a way to easily go back into it? I guess not. Do those not require power?
Yeah. Dropping off a few choice items.
I need all the resources I gave you. How do I... Can I not sort? That.
Maybe another time.
What does that do? Need more sealant for a lot of things. Don't know what that is. Yes, don't care, I leveled up from it. Okay, so I'm gonna need basically all of this if I wanna be able to do better shit with that. Okay. There, I'm gonna give you back all the shit I took from you. Where you going, little guy? I'll let you out, Sandy. Just make sure you don't try to go nowhere. Sounds so sad.
Something you need?
Yes, I need you to hold all my shit again. And don't hate me for it.
Time to go?
We're out of here. Alright, let's go actually towards a mission thing of some type.
Ship's ready. Maneuvering into position. And we are now in stable orbit.
Okay, mission. I don't want to complete the survey. No. 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 We'll go do this thing. Let's go to pizza. Pizza.
Take her out!
up, bitches? I think that's where we're going. Am I missing stuff? Oh, there's stuff in the sky and I want it. Boom, bum, bibbidi bibbidi bop. Last one. Assume we're going here to the abandoned Creo Lab.
Landing gear is ready. Sight is clear.
Get the fuck out of the ship.
Fire up your hand scanner. I bet you'll find plenty here to catalog.
I don't have any lead. Sarah.
Not gonna last much longer.
Will you not walk in front of me when I'm mining, Sarah, please? I'd really appreciate it, girl. This thing is fucking mean. What is that? The 50 cal. Unibola IB. Okay. Is that it? Oh, it goes down. To die. Actually, let's keep using my new pistol for now. Might as well use the last of the ammo. Go that way? No. Fuck you. This place is filled with motherfuckers. Around here. What am I saying? There's gonna be plenty of motherfuckers. What we got? Hey Shannon, Charlie wanted me to bring up the issues of the lab again. For what it's worth, I think we should at least do an evaluation. Our initial system setups don't account for the environment outside the lab. You know RI won't let us do anything to fix it officially. If we don't have something solid, we're all in the same ship here. Now that that's out of the way, time to grab a drink. I'll come down by your office at the ship too. Lars. Sub-Project Marzana Liaison Shannon Palermo. Your request for additional resources to address the issues outlined in your previous communication has been reviewed. The decision has been made to deny these resources at this time. Evaluate risks of real within acceptable parameters. Proceed with the project as scheduled. Shannon, this is important. The issue with the cryo connectors for the lab and the ambient environmental fluctuations we talked about, it's more serious than I originally thought. I think we'll need to halt the current experiments, pause the whole program, and upgrade the labs. We are all in danger here, including you. Please do the right thing and at least have someone look into it. My team has completed implementation of the C-SHAT encryption. All project data going forward will be encrypted automatically as it is uploaded onto the local servers. I have also personally overseen the encryption of our older Marzana project data. I agree the value of this data cannot be overstated, and I support any further efforts to lock down possible leak vectors through the scientists and staff here. During our efforts, we have found multiple cases of indiscretion among the staff that pose security risks. As a first additional step, I recommend we prevent any project data from being loaded onto personal slates. Please let me know how to proceed. Thanks, Marie. Marie's a guy.
I've got better shit to do than looking for you.
No you don't. Cause if you don't find me, I'ma kill ya.
Don't leave any of that behind.
I'm gonna leave anything I don't need behind.
I could have sworn. Ah, never mind.
Someone sounded angry for a second.
Sealant!
It's adhesive from Fallout all over again. Well, they're dead. Why am I over-encumbered again? I'm about to give you a bunch of shit again. Come here, Sarah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'd be happy to carry a few things for you.
Just like... Hi! I'd be happy to carry a few things for you. Oh, I need to wear that. Oh, how did it feel good?
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Too much shit. Alright, something's in here. Well, that goes deeper, that's not what I'm trying to do. Can I like climb up there? Go to sleep. Go back for a minute. Okay, so that's where we came from. Then what are all these? Oh, hell no. I'm just gonna find the key. There's obviously a key. I'm gonna find the key. In the same way. Not mean to fall. Sarah, move!
You got lucky this time.
Okay, Sarah, I don't know how you teleported, but can you not do that? It's scary. Can I get rid of? That worked. Do I not have a boost pack anymore? Oh, we didn't have a boost pack. Fuck that. It looks like my luck has run out! I tried everything to prevent this disaster, and now I might be its final victim. Blame doesn't matter. Everyone involved in this poor decision-making is dead or likely will be soon. If corporate entities are reading this, then please note that I reported everything correctly and followed all the procedures, so there should be no reason to reduce any posthumous benefits. Alright, my dude. Oh, give me that. Oh, I'm glad I tried coming up here. I am running out of fucking inventory space at every opportunity. This is getting ridiculous. That's cute. God, I'm so fucking just loaded up with bullshit. Don't even care. Get it out of me. Alright. Emergency cuttable wall. Okay. Come this way. Hmm. Okay, okay.
Might as well take what we can.
Okay, well, I got me some organs, y'all. I'm an organ harvester, dude. All right. Well, that platforming was fun. I'm glad I came down here. What's this way? Can I open that door? But then where does that go? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Mind me, guys. I just, you know, I'm busy. I like this gun. It was a nice fight, right, guys? I really feel cool in this episode. Don't look at me. Don't judge me, okay? Oh man. You know what I'm talking about? Easy peasy.
That didn't last very long.
God damn it. I don't want to grab anything anymore. I need to just... I need a storage. I need something. I'm over this. Ah, that was a robot dog, dude. Drop that fucking thing. Drop that fucking thing. I'm pretty positive I saw a robot dog. Pretty positive I hear a robot dog. Wait, where's the path? I'm fucking still over encumbered, my god. I'm so over this. Fuck it. Fuck it. That's the exit out of here. Now I need to go back the way I came. I need to go into the cave. But at least I know I can leave that way. Alright, if it's here, it's gonna be down here. Yep, there it is.
All that junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
Can you not? Fine, what is this Kalamite shit? How heavy is it? Fuck the lead. Fuck the uranium, man. Well, maybe I need the uranium. I'm not gonna grab the rest of the shit like I normally would. I just don't have the space for it. Shit. Alright, I'ma go. I'm just gonna go. Cause it's already running on like 2 hours. So like, let's get the fuck out of here. Back to the ship. So I can, save. I never did find the security key. Wonder where that might have been. Well, too late for that. I'm not going back. Nice. Because I will be immediately leveling that shit up as soon as I get a fucking point. Oh my goodness. What? What's going on? Where's the frontier? Oh, there's my ship. Fuck yeah! Back home! Fronty! I'm home! Alright. Back in the cockpit. Let's, I'm gonna call that one here. Fuck yeah, guys. That was good shit. Let's save. Gotta level up. Did some exploring, fucked around on a planet, started an outpost, found another artifact. We did shit! Hell yes. Not too bright. Hold on. That looks much better. Okay, much better. So anyways, pow, have a great night. And whatever the fuck else. You know, stuff. Peace!